when they came to Motown were just kids off the street. But it's true. And here are two of the hottest and most exciting groups on the horizon today. DeBarge and High Energy.
Solve them, but you found the answer. You told me to take this chance and learn the way.
He's a perfect ten that doesn't need a wild man. Be on the lookout for Rick James. Rick James and the Stone City Band. They're busting out. Busting out. Busting out.